We're ready for it.
Kelsey, Jeff.
Nice to meet you.
Jeff.
So how long has O'Connell's been open?
God, O'Connell's opened, I believe, in 1968. Quite a while ago. Let me tell you, a couple of Fijis opened it. And oddly enough, when I purchased it, I'm also a Fiji.
What's your favorite memory from O'Connell's?
Favorite memory from O'Connell's? From a St. Patrick's Day or from anything?
Yeah,
St. Patrick's Day is probably when we had Vanilla Ice. Vanilla Ice, the Iceman, was just phenomenal. We had him twice, and he was wow.
Oh, I know this one.
The second one.
My good friend Ryan Broyles. Hi, Ryan.
What will O'Connell's offer for St. Patrick's Day?
St. Patrick's Day, we have a lot of the same fare. That one thing that we are really adding is that we're involved more with the bagpipers, but we open with green eggs and ham for breakfast. Of course, we'll have gallons of green fun the whole day. Karaoke will start inside. There are 8 bands outside. We'll also be featuring March Madness, which will be at that time of the year. We'll be in round one all the time. We have a trivia night on Tuesday night. We have karaoke on every Wednesday night. And then we have a new item called Musical Bingo or Singo that we do on Thursday night, which is really caught on.
Baker.
No. It's either going to be Landry or Sam Bradford. I'm going to go Landry.
Rumor has it there's an army of leprechauns at your disposal. Is that true?
Oh, yes, of course it's true. And you're not going to get to see them. I bring them out. They start their season with St. Patrick's Day, and it continues throughout the entire year. And their main forethought or whatever is on St. Patrick's Day. And then when you get into game days, they are the ones that keep this whole place operating. You will never see them. They'll come under tables, they move stuff off the floor, say a bottle or something is laying on the floor and you're about to trip, it's mysteriously gone.
So are you and your leprechauns gonna take back the homeland from England?
Well, I think we're probably gonna start right here in Norton. We've already got a good start on it on game days. Like I told you, they'll take care of things inside. They've already started to venture out front and into the street because the street is closed, and they wanna make sure everybody has a safe trip into O'Connell's.
Well, that's super weird. Your turn.
How often do you participate in karaoke?
Myself, Bert, I primarily do closing time.
What's your go-to song?
Oh, my go-to song? I don't really. Maybe a Journey song, something like that.
Living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy.
Explain the green beer.
The green beer, we have to order it. We order it usually 2 months in advance. It comes in green. This particular beer will be Michelob Ultra.
Stoops.
Robert Stoops.
What is in the future for O'Connell's?
That's interesting. Long term, of course, I think we'll see that SEC, when they come in and what have you, will have some dramatic changes. Campus Corner, O'Connell's, citywide.
I'm Kelsey Kaiser from Branded Apparel, and thank you for watching Out and About. Thank you for your time, Jeff Stewart.
Kelsey, thank you. It's been absolutely a pleasure. This is so much fun. And if you're out and about on St. Patrick's Day, that's March the 17th. It's coming up. We open at 7 a.m. You got to be down here. We'll have plenty of green eggs and ham and gallons of green fun.
And come out to O'Connell's every day because they have so much fun, especially on game days. Jeff, thank you so much.
Oh, Jeff, thank you.
Jeff.
Thank you, Jeff.
No,
oh, Jeff.
Jeff.